Sometimes in software engineering, I can get a little bit stressed, you know, with projects and timelines and stuff. With photography, I'm not thinking about code or programming at all. I'm just thinking about like creating something, like about composing something.